For your weave to be snatched.
Aloha, King George. No natural rights flow. Your IQ is zero, and the colony's outro. Hola, como colonize. We want life and liberty. Let us be free, and let us have our laws back so we can run our judges the way we please.
Aloha, King George. 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 Aloha, King George.
First off, you won't let us get new representatives.
Second off, you make us keep soldiers in our homes.
Like what?
And third, you won't let us trade with other colonies. How sad.
Yeah, we know what you do, putting taxes on dumb things like tea and sugar and bills and indigo.
You're putting us in debt. You're putting us in debt.
No natural rights flow. Your IQ is zero, and the colony's outshadow. Hola como colonize. We want life and liberty. Let us be free, and let us have our laws back so we can run our judges the way we please.
Aloha King George. 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 Aloha King George.
Now we're making our own government, thanks to the philosopher's enlightenment.
For example, John Locke, with natural rights and social contract.
Ben Barnes and Montesquieu, he brought us separation of powers.
Which means?
Government is divided into three equal branches, boom.
What about Voltaire?
Oh, Voltaire, he brought liberty and tolerance.
Why you gotta put us in this tyranny of yours? We wanna be our own representative democracy. You won't let up new people become citizens. And now you don't protect us, but rather wage war against us. We're so sick of this, so now we're doing our own self.
Aloha, King George, no natural rights club. Your IQ is zero, and the colony's outro.
King George, you refuse to listen to us when we have complaint. So now you have to read this whole thing.